Did you know this about the wizarding currency used in Great Brittain? The three different coins used in Great Brittain are the galleon, sickle, and the nut. They are colored in gold, silver, and bronze. There are 17 sickles in one galleon and 29 nuts in a sickle, meaning there are 493 nuts in one galleon. Around the edge of the coin is a series of numerals which represent a serial number to the goblin that created the coin. Subscribe for more Harry Potter.